A little information about Sayunshin no Kata, right? In Ishinru, we do this here. And we stop right here. Right here, like that. So it's in Trimnoshin, similar. Except when I get here, I'm expecting this body to bend a little bit, so hold him up. Now, when I do this elbow, I'm looking to take his chin and put it right behind his head. I'm not looking to stop here. So this is correct in Ishinru. In Trimnoshin, I'm coming way up here. I'm going to take that head way over there. So when I do that movement, it's here, stop, way up there, and then down, because this is open. So down, and then go on to the next move, okay? So when Ishinru was nice and short, short movements, head short, which is great. Trimnoshin, I'm just driving it up, right? I'm striking here, here, striking here, picking this up, hold him up, and elbow. Next movement is over here. So I see that's hitting this head, moving that way, and then striking the chin, uppercut. Same, similar.